Jennifer Aniston turns to yoga to work out and to de-stress. So we caught up with Jen's friend and favorite yogi, Mandy Ingber, for her tips on the best moves to lose weight, get long and lean legs, and combat stress.
Mandy Ingber is my dear friend and my yoga instructor. She brought yoga into my life, and it completely changed my life. It's one of the most fun workouts I've ever had, and I'm just really excited for you to get to experience her.
Is yoga enough, or do we have to integrate cardio?
Well, you know, that's a personal choice, of course. My body responds well to cardio. The Sun Salutes are cardiovascular, but I like to add something like spinning or even a walk. And I like to incorporate that like 3 times a week because there are benefits that cardiovascular exercise give that yoga doesn't give.
What's a great yoga pose to create those long, lean legs like Jen has?
So I like to combine like a plie squat with a temple pose or a lunge with a crescent pose. Tree pose kind of activates the inner thigh muscles. Mm-hmm. So all those are really nice because they get into the legs in a really subtle way.
What's your favorite de-stressing yoga pose?
One is child's pose, which is my favorite. And the last one is shavasana.
What's Jen's all-time favorite yoga pose?
Hands down, it's tree pose.
And why do you think that is?
I think it's because she's really good at it.
Okay. That's a good reason.
She's actually better at tree pose than I am. It's freakish.
You know, how long can she hold a tree pose for?
I don't know, because I always fall out of tree pose before she does. So for all I know, it could be like a day and a half.
What yoga poses do your celeb clients just hate to do?
My clients don't really like upside down poses.
Okay.
And it might have a little bit to do with the fact that I don't like upside down poses.
A yoga pose to get rid of that baby pooch.
Well, for those of you who do have that baby pooch, the plank pose or forearm plank is excellent for that because it activates the core muscles.
All right, so your DVD is called Yogalosophy. What does that mean?
I called it Yogalosophy because I wanted to bring that yoga mentality into every exercise that we do, which is a yoga pose combined with a toning exercise. I believe that if we start feeling good about our bodies now, that our bodies get into shape just as fast, if not faster.
To find out more from Mandy and her Yogalosophy, check out more from her DVD. Thanks for watching Fit Sugar TV.